It's the holiday season. Your neighborhood is about to welcome some celebrities, and you and your neighbors want to show them a great time. To start, you want to decorate your house with lights. You go online and you check out some lighting. Some boxes say series wiring, and other boxes say parallel wiring. Which one should you get? If you needed to turn on just one light bulb, it would look a little something like this. A power source gives electricity for your light bulb to turn on, and the wires connect both ends to make the electricity flow through the light. This kind of arrangement is called a simple circuit. Usually your power source is a wall socket, but for small lights like these, a battery will do. What if you wanted another light bulb? You could just get another battery and more wires and the job would be done. But your garage probably only has a handful of wall sockets. If you wanted to plug each light bulb into a different socket, you'd run out of sockets before you could string enough lights together to make holiday decorations. At some point, you're going to need to have the power source connect to more than one light. So how can you add another light bulb to this circuit? There are two ways you can do it. The first is to connect the second light through the same wire as the first light. This is called a series circuit. You might have noticed that each light in series is now dimmer than the single light. Why does that happen? The celebrities in your town are staying in this building. They need to go down the stairs to leave the building, but their fans are taking up a bit of space in the staircase. The celebrities have to high-five the fans on the way down. When they do, the fans light up with happiness. Fans are happier when they get more celebrity high-fives at a time. In a way, the celebrities are like the electricity flowing through the wires, and the fan groups are like the lights. This is just a simple circuit, so what would a series circuit look like? Now there are more fan groups, which is like having more lights in series in the circuit. Not as many celebrities can go down the stairs at the same time, so fewer fans get high fives at a time. This is similar to the lights in series in which each light is dimmer than if each had its own power source. But this isn't the only way to add another light to the circuit. What else could you do? This kind of circuit is called a parallel circuit. A series circuit had the two lights in line with each other. A parallel circuit instead has the second light connect with wires around the first light. You'll notice now that each light is as bright as it would have been if it was the only light there, even though we're using one power source for both of the lights. Why does this happen? Coming back to our celebrities and fans, the celebrities have just learned that there's an extra staircase to go down. The fans know this too, so they camp in that staircase instead of crowding the first one. Each group in each staircase can high-five as many celebrities at a time as if there was only one staircase with one small group of fans, because the two groups aren't crowding a single staircase anymore. That's like how two lights in parallel are as bright as each light by itself in the circuit. So you now know that lights in a parallel circuit are brighter than lights in a series circuit. What other differences are there? Well, series circuits use less wire than parallel circuits, as all the lights are in a line. Another difference is that if you remove a light from a series circuit, the circuit is broken because the electricity can't pass through the air between the wire ends, so all the other lights in series turn off. If you remove a light from a parallel circuit, though, there's still a way for electricity to go from one end of the battery through some lights to the other, so the lights that are still there are still on. Going back to our celebrities, in a parallel circuit, if the first staircase is blocked by a velvet rope, they can still go down the second staircase. In a series circuit, though, if the middle of the staircase is blocked by a velvet rope, it might get messy. Here's a real holiday light rope. Are these lights in series or in parallel? Well, I'm not really sure how bright these lights would be by themselves because they've already been strung together. So how do I find out what this is? I can remove a light and see what happens. You'll notice that removing a light didn't do much. All the other lights still turn on as usual. That means this must be a parallel circuit. If you have holiday lights at home, try to see if those are series or parallel circuits. But always ask first for your parents' help before you try this. Thanks for watching.